Imagine a world where the sun has disappeared. The warmth you once felt on your skin, the light that guided your days, gone, leaving only cold, lifeless shadows. What would happen to us? Could we even survive? You might think of the sun as just a glowing ball of light in the sky. But what if I told you it holds the key to life itself? Hidden within each ray is something far more powerful than we realize. It's a force that our bodies have relied on for millions of years. Vitamin D. Without sunlight, this invisible, vital force is lost. And what comes next will leave you haunted. The sun does more than brighten your day. It fuels your body with life itself. When its rays touch your skin, they trigger a chemical reaction, a transformation. Your skin absorbs the ultraviolet B, UVB rays, which are then converted into vitamin D3. But here's the thing. This isn't just a vitamin, it's a hormone. It regulates the calcium in your body, making sure your bones stay strong and unbreakable. It sharpens your mind and keeps your immune system on high alert. But without it, you begin to crumble. Piece by piece, your body breaks down, a living organism that no longer has the sunlight it needs to survive. Without vitamin D, something terrifying happens. Your bones, once strong, begin to weaken. It's called osteoporosis, and it strikes when your body can no longer absorb calcium. Imagine walking one day and hearing your bones crack, like fragile glass. A simple fall could shatter your legs, your spine, your ribs. But it doesn't stop there. Your muscles, the very foundation of your strength, grow weaker by the day. Every step feels heavier, every lift an unbearable strain. The world that once felt so easy to navigate becomes a battleground of pain and exhaustion. But the real horror? It's in your mind. The brain is perhaps the greatest victim of vitamin D deprivation. Without it, the neural pathways that give you memory, focus, and mental clarity begin to collapse. Your thoughts become slow, foggy, the sharpness of your mind dulls, and the worst part? Anxiety and depression creep in like silent invaders. Without sunlight, your mood plummets. Your brain can no longer produce enough serotonin, the feel-good chemical. And as your mental state declines, so does your will to live. Imagine waking up every day in a world where your body aches, your bones are brittle, and your mind is drowning in a fog of depression. You can't concentrate. You can't think. Slowly, the person you once were starts to fade, disappearing into the darkness of your own mind. But that's not all. Your immune system, the body's shield against diseases, begins to fail. Vitamin D is a powerful ally in fighting off infections, viruses, and even chronic diseases. Without it, your defenses weaken. You become vulnerable to illnesses you were once protected from. The flu, infections, even more severe diseases like cancer, they become constant threats. Your body without sunlight is like a fortress with its gates left wide open. And this isn't just a nightmare, it's reality for millions. In places where sunlight is scarce, especially during long winters, vitamin D deficiency is rampant. People in these regions suffer from a condition called seasonal affective disorder. Sad. For them, the darkness is not just outside, it's inside. Depression grips their souls, energy fades, and every day becomes a struggle just to get out of bed. The lack of sunlight turns once vibrant lives into isolated, cold existences. And for children born in this sunless existence, the consequences are even more tragic. Without enough vitamin D, their bones don't develop properly. They grow deformed, weakened. The medical term is rickets, a disease that causes bone deformities and leaves children crippled by the weight of their own bodies. Adults, too, become mere shells of what they once were. They age faster, weakened by osteoporosis and immune systems that no longer stand guard. Life without sunlight is a life lived on the edge of despair. But what if I told you there's a way to turn this darkness into light? Sunlight is the answer. Just 10 to 15 minutes of sunlight exposure each day can transform your life. When sunlight touches your skin, vitamin D production soars. Your bones become strong again, your muscles regain their power, your mind clears, and your immune system becomes an unbreakable shield. Vitamin D even lowers the risk of chronic diseases like heart disease, diabetes, and cancer. It's a miracle molecule produced by the simple act of stepping into the light. In those few minutes, your body absorbs a gift that has powered life on Earth for billions of years. Without it, we fall apart. With it, we thrive. This isn't just about survival. It's about living life to its fullest. The sun is more than just a glowing ball of fire in the sky. It's the ultimate source of life. It gives us energy, health, and the will to carry on. Without it, we slip into the cold grip of decay and darkness. Since the dawn of time, ancient civilizations have worshipped the sun, and for good reason. They understood something we often forget today. Without sunlight, there is no life. Without it, our ancestors would have perished. And today, despite our technology and advancements, we remain just as dependent on it as they were. So the next time you feel the sun on your skin, remember, it's not just light, it's life. It's the difference between a world of decay and a world that thrives. Live in its light, or risk being consumed by the shadows.